on the Outer Banks seashore, the horses roam, and authorities are looking for volunteers for the Pony Patrol. The chosen volunteers will work four-hour shifts at least four times a month, walking the beaches and telling guests about these wild horses. Candidates must be at least 18 years old and be able to walk the beach. Interested candidates should apply online. The winners will be chosen sometime next year.